So for this episode of Wild Oceans, I thought I would give you all a treat and put together some video that I shot in Raja Ampat about a year ago. Raja Ampat is located in the far east of Indonesia in the province of West Papua. And for anyone who's been in diving for a while or done liverboards throughout the world, you will have heard the name Raja Ampat come up. It's considered by the diving community as possibly the best diving in the world if you want to see a tropical coral reef in pristine conditions. Visibility never below 20 meters, often in excess of 40. And you know, the diving there is pretty much uncharted. I mean, diving tourism has been there for about a decade now, but you can literally just roll off the boat anywhere around the islands of Raja Ampat and you'll be confronted with this. I can't even tell you what the names of these dive sites were. Often we just randomly chose a spot and dropped in, and this is the kind of thing that you're confronted with. The water column is always filled with massive schools of pelagic fish. You can see this shot here. Not only is the reef in pristine condition, but you look out into the blue and there's more fish than you can poke a stick at. I mean, it's kind of hard to know where to point the camera. This large school of pinnate spadefish, thousands of fusiliers in the background there. It's crazy. And the reef itself is, you know, this is what coral reefs all over the world would have looked like, you know, 200-400 years ago, stretching back to the dawn of coral reefs. A lot of the dive sites are prone to very strong currents, so it's definitely not a place to go if you're a new diver, but it's well worth it. Getting there is a bit of a mission. It was four flights and then a 4 or 5 hour speedboat trip until I finally arrived at the dive resort on a small part of Raja Ampat. We could have just done the whole week of diving on the house reef outside the dive resort. I mean, there really isn't much need to travel very far once you get there. Everywhere you go is blue water, tens of thousands of fish, and pristine coral. They say that just in this small area known as Raja Ampat, there's more than 10 times the amount of coral species as the entire Caribbean. So you can imagine what kind of diving you're in for. It's called Raja Ampat. It's in West Papua in the east of Indonesia, and you can get there from either Jakarta, the capital of Indonesia, or from Bali.